So I saw episode 6 of Loki, the finale of season 1. I'm not even going to talk fast. Look, there's one thing I'll say. This special character shows up, but I'll go more in detail in my review. Let's just say this whole season's kind of been disappointing.